YouTuber tier list. I'm going to put Mr. Beast at S tier. Lankybox deserves D tier. Topper Guild also deserves a disappointing D tier. UQT Zingle goes in C tier. She used to be bad, but now she changed, but not the best. Kiram, Hyper Godzilla Dude, and the Goat Attractor should go to S tier. TD Bricks goes to S tier as well. The best group 1230 for goes in A tier. And lastly, John goes to D tier. And that's it.